Welcome back. It's me, Abby. I'm in Ningxia, Hui Autonomous Region in northwest China. I've come to a manor for a miracle fruit. You know, after Lao Ganma chili sauce and Ma Yunglong ointment, it is the third Chinese specialty that has gone viral outside of China. Some call it China's red gold or red diamond. Some refer it as the berry that keeps Asian looking young. Western celebrities like Madonna, Liz Hurley, Misha Barton, and Miranda Kerr are praising the superfood, and it is grown right here. I am so lucky because now is the time for their first harvest in this year. I've already got my basket, and my mission today is to fill it with the miracle berries. It is called goji berry. For Chinese, it is both a fruit and an herb. And they're supposed to contain, you know, weight for weight, more vitamin C than oranges, more beta carotene than carrots, more iron than steak, and without a messy peel. Goji berry used to be called wolf berry, but in Chinese we call it goji. Since it's got popular globally in the 21st century, people start to use the word goji to simplify and match the Chinese pronunciation. Goji berry is grown across China, but it's Ningxia's unique geology that has created the most revered version of this fruit. Local people say it's the combination of the cool mountain breezes, the mineral-rich soil, and vines that irrigated by the famed Yellow River that has made goji berry from the Ningxia region so prized. I see someone live streaming there.
那么我们看到的这一块土地呢，真的是非常干净，它远离工厂乡村，没有任何的污染。宁夏中宁的枸杞的发源地和正宗原产地，精酿枸杞就是。She's
introducing the goji berries online.
我们每一粒都是精选的，那么是新鲜的，是这个完整无缺的。你好，这是在做直播是吗？对，我们在做一个这个。 鲜枸杞的直播啊，是通过线上去卖枸杞。对对，那你们经常会做这种直播吗？像之前的话是传统的营销方式，然后现在的话直播带货我们都在做，就是基本上是一个线上和线下直营和经销相这种结合的立体的经营模式，这样的。Okay,
so they're also working with internet celebrities locally, to promote their goji berries here. So it's really interesting because you will not expect people using online e-commerce to promote their products here because it's a quite remote region here. 那您能帮我们介绍一下您这个地里的枸杞吗？
我们枸杞的话，每一年基本上是二月，发芽，四月开花，五月初的时候，它这个结果子，再到五月底的话，枸杞慢慢的会红起来，到六月中旬是一个枸杞的采摘初期，采摘周期是6到9天，然后再到七月到八月的话，是一个枸杞的盛果期，八月到九月就是它的一个后果期了。大家可以看一下，哇，我们这个果子真的是像红玛瑙一样，有的人说像宝石，真的是像红宝石，就是特别的晶莹剔透啊，它这个口感是特别好的，香甜多汁，咬到嘴里真的是满满的爆浆的感觉。So
sweet.
从明朝的时候，宁夏的枸杞就是皇家的贡品。中宁枸杞为什么好呢？因为中宁这一块地处呢，北纬37度，东经105度。这一块呢是世界农作物的黄金产区，它的气候呢就是昼夜温差大，日照时间长，是生产高品质枸杞的天然的环境。我们的枸杞树呢是。 有1米的竹距，3米的行距。那这样的种植方式呢，它是采用的 GPS 定位。这样的种植呢，它能够保证每一棵枸杞树有这个充足的光照和这个养分的吸收，保证良好的通风条件。
This is my first time eating fresh goji berry, and it is so sweet. For Chinese people, it is more than a fruit as it can be used in traditional Chinese medicine as well. And actually, Zhongning County is the hometown for goji berry and it's very well known for the production of this berry. There are many plantations, manors and farms like this in this county. The little red berry is boosting local economy greatly and has already become the red gold for local farmers. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up and comment below with what else you want to know about China and hit that subscribe button so we can keep on going on more adventures together. Have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.